couldn't tell if it was tractors. Tractors that had people in the chimney or brush on the side of the building. Or if it was a plowing machine and like that.
Thank you. So I was listening to you sing last night on the internet. Wait, what? You. Where were you singing? She said, Cambridge.
Yeah, I sing for everybody.
Well, see, the funny thing is that I thought I had liked or joined the Van Celtic group a year or so ago. But apparently, I didn't because I was not a member of it.
I know.
I thought I had, but the word you thought was the Van Celtic group. I think that was. That's why I was on the series to join the charity, so I'm not a member of this group. I thought I was.
I haven't seen that.
Like I said, I thought I'd been a member for the last 2 years, and just stuff wasn't posted much. It was a good little festival, like I say. Because several people said, we saw that. I was like, wow. I guess this is being deducted for my 15 minutes of fame. So I should watch it too. I heard you would start playing the Golden Wasp.
Thank you.
highway series.
The road show.
Road show.
Thank you.
We watch his foot.
I put my foot out.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes I'm like, oh, he's right down there.
Every so often he confuses by putting up the accelerator foot instead of the brake foot, but, you know, we're certainly faster.
Sometimes if you get a cramp, that's a problem.
A twitch raises havoc.
Thank you.
paper bills hurt less.
Thank you. chapter.
It's called chapter. Sandy was church secretary of that church for years. It used to be every church Methodist and Chapel of Green were all same circuit. Every Father's Day they had a strawberry social green there, then we were so poor they had a big turkey dinner. There was four signed copies of the Four Freedoms up on the wall. Grange Hall, too, the actual church. If you stand and you look up, you look wide, this is the one on the right. He bought that house in 1948 and lived there until he moved to Stockbridge in 1953 or 54.
Scott came up with his wife.
over next to you.
We're he's streaming from behind you.
We're in the line of fire.
Last
week. Good job.
Friday, we were looking forward to that last week. Thursday.
You're so big.
Classic Chris Pratt. about it before.
Okay. I mean, Thank you.
Session the other night, we did this whole set called French setbacks. We did both parts of the tree, down the wall. Irish and Scottish.
Thank you, Sarah.
For Bobby.
We will.
Yep, Bonaparte crossing the line, we did that.
How does that go?
I followed on that one. So it was how many Frenchmen does it take to defend Paris? No one knows.
It's never been defended.
It's never, yeah. It's never been successfully done. Somebody else was leading on that, but I followed it. I couldn't leave your love money on that one.
Did you know that one?
What?
You don't know that one?
George used to play that.
Thank you.
That's why it was so hard to play in C, because it's all rocks.
Yeah.
It was terrible.
Do you know Red Cockade?
Yeah, that's sort of. You know. Everybody hates.
but it didn't mean that.
Someone else leads, I can follow.
Where's that chicken?
The one with the big print.
Which with very little twitching becomes the deal among the tailors. Thank you. Mark Jones coming in number one.
Oh, yeah.
Was tacked on the end a couple of us.
Some,
when did
some of it where she was around.
There's a song. There's a song. The song of the hungry. Hard crackers, hard crackers coming in no more. Many days you have lingered upon our stomach sore. Oh, hard crackers come again no more.
I have a book
of
that
says
that
gives them heritage.
I'm not sure, you know, I mean, she's straight A student, she's lucky for all the reasons. So
where is she
now? She's finishing up a bachelor's degree in Buxton, Buxton Valley.
Okay.
And then it's really
tough.
Well,
actually, some kids from my
mother's
Yeah.
It's so hard.
wouldn't work, it would imply that it was.
Thank you.
George Ward, John Roberts, Eric Everson, Hillary Schroff, Peter Jones, I forget Cara's last name. She's the Ellen Piper. Be here, yep, be here Friday.
That's a Friday night.
Friday night, the 12th, I believe it's the 12th of July, so you're good. Good Irish band. Camilla, music, and then of course John and George will sing too.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Who did it, Wexford Boys or something like that? Boys from Wexford?